It's lifted to center field. That's hit really well. Trout going back and make one back and makes the play. Bounces into the wall.
Damn!
Rolls over.
Days in a while out here in Cleveland, and that ball just kept going and going. Usually Trout has a pretty good idea when he gets to that warning check how far he has before the wall, but he caught that ball just as his glove.